Here comes trouble.
You think that you're better? You better get ready. Bow to the masters. Break it down.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 482 pounds, Degeneration X!
A big time tag team match with major stakes on hand will have major ramifications on the tag division.
Who you talking to?
This is gonna be good.
The following contest is a fatal four-way tag team match. Introducing first, at a combined weight of 465 pounds, the Hardy Boyz!
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good. Who it is.
And their opponents first at a combined weight of 565 pounds. Yeah. The superstar and Farouk the APA.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver. They are ready for a fight.
Making their way to the ring at a combined weight of 609 pounds.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
The WWE Universe on their face.
And their opponents at a combined weight of 442 pounds.
You're looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
A multi-time world champion, former king of the ring, first three-time Royal Rumble winner. The Texas Rattlesnake is synonymous with truly epic main event brawls. And I think we're about to see another one of those main event brawls here tonight. Many believe Stone Cold is the greatest of all time.
but The Rock is cooking.
Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the Superstar!
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
Pennsylvania, weighing in at 270 pounds, Kurt Angle!
Now, here's an example of someone who could maybe benefit from cooling down a little bit. What a bad temper!
Corey, I completely disagree. Their tenacity has been the key to most of their success here in WWE.
It's what makes them an exceptional competitor.
Competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang.
Things are about to get good.
Physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.